Just see, I'll explain about the equation. Equation here we have at the place 5. So 5 is for equation. So you need to press 5. This is understood. You have to press 5. So here you have so many choices given to you. So if you have two unknowns, you have to make use of the first equation. They may be x, y, they may be anything, anything. Whenever you are solving two equations in two unknowns, you can use the first equation. Understood? And you have to keep the format like this only. So what it is, anx plus bny equal to cn. That means your first unknown, then second unknown, then equal to the constant, what you have should be kept. And then you have to take the values. For example, if I choose this one, no, I'll get the matrix format like this. So here, this first row is for the first equation. Suppose my equation is x plus y equal to 1. X plus y equal to 1. So what is the coefficient of x is 1. So this I have to press 1. Okay. Equal to, I have to go. Then coefficient of y is also 1. Is equal to, then x plus y equal to 1, I said. So the constant on RHS, this one has to be pressed here. So this is done for the first equation. Suppose the second equation is 2x plus 3y equal to 4. Then you have to take 2 equal to 3 equal to 4. After doing this, you should say, okay, equal to. Equal to. Now here, if you just press it as answer. Okay, just see. What do you get? Answer is minus 34. Just a minute. Yes, what do you have? Okay, now you have changed this to 4. Okay, this is 4, I said. Yes. Okay, now if I press equal to, no? After pressing all the elements, you should press equal to. You will get the answer as x is minus 1. Means first unknown is minus 1. And second unknown is 2. Am I clear now?
Yes, ma'am.
Easy. Okay. So same concept is used. Suppose, okay, now I want to go for again equation, suppose. So I'll press 5. So I want, if now for your problem, no, you have 3 unknowns. So I have to choose second equation. Second equation means you know that there are 3 equations in 3 unknowns. So you have to again put it in the same format. These are for coefficients of x, these are for coefficients of y, these are for coefficients of z, and after this, here d means these are constants on RHS. After putting all the 9 values, you should press equal to, then it will give you the answer.
Okay, ma'am.
Now equation is clear?
Yes, ma'am.
What you can do, no? Already previously what problems are being solved, no? You take up those. Just see in the calculator whether you are getting same answer or no. This one verification you can do. Okay. Now, hopefully in equation, not that much difficulty. Okay. Now, let it be. So, I'll just again go to equation. In equation, again, you have two more category. This first one, if you see, ax square plus bx plus c equal to 0. Can anybody tell me when to use this equation?
Quadratic.
Yeah, whenever you are solving a quadratic equation, means number of unknown is 1 only, but if the power is 2, if you are having a quadratic equation, you can make use of this third equation. Okay, so here you will be having only one equation in that, no, not 2. So here you have to, this is now for A, that is coefficient of x square, this is for coefficient of x, this is for the constant, but how you have to keep, how you have to keep, that is important. When you are using this equation, third one, it has to be kept in the form ax x square term, the next term, then the constant term. But for these two, constant term should be kept on the RHS and it has to be taken. Don't change the format, otherwise your answers will be wrong. And later on you will question, no madam, I solved it in calculator, I got like this. No. When you are using, this is quadratic. Can you tell me what is the fourth one?
Cubic.
When to use cubic? Whenever you have an equation in one unknown with the power as 3. With the power as 3. You can make use of this. Again, you should keep all the terms on one side. You, A, B, C, D are important here. Those coefficients you have to put properly, then you can get the answers. for example, I'll choose now the fourth one. Okay, so just tell me, suppose, for example, if I take 1, it is x cube plus 2x square minus 3x plus 4, suppose, plus 4. If I take like this, okay, now I press after this 4 also, I'll press equal to. It will give me the answer. What is x1 means? See, for cubic equation, how many roots actually? There are 3 roots, right?
3.
x1, yes. x2, x3. So this is how, yes, we have to find. This is the first value of x. Okay, next. If you press again, you will get x2. Next, you will get x3. Okay. Clear with equations?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, this is how we have to solve a cubic equation. Hope no problems, nothing doing?
No, ma'am.
Okay, now one more thing, whenever you solve cubic equation, no, suppose if two roots are equal, here you will get some arrow mark pointing upwards. Okay, now I'll not explain that part. When it comes, I'll tell you. Now clear about equation? Anybody, any doubts?
No, ma'am.
In MS also it is the same, ma'am. In MS is it also same?
In MS also I'll show. Not to worry. Let me just complete this. Now here, I want now matrix. So matrix is at sixth place. So I have to press a 6 here. So always in ES, first matrix you can choose directly without choosing the dimensions. This is one advantage you have. Okay. So here I want to choose matrix A. So I have to press 1. Okay. So it will ask me matrix A, M cross N. So A, you should have its dimension fixed. Okay. Dimension. Okay. Means order. What is now, for example, what problem just now we solved? Let us take that only as A. So which order I have to choose?
3 cross 3.
3 cross 3. 3 cross 3 is at first place. So I have to press 1. So it will give me the 9 elements. Right? Yes. What are the elements? First element is 10, no? So I will press 10. And after that, I'll press equal to. Okay? Next element is what?
2.
2.
One of you just tell, because I can't see the screen every time. Huh? Please.
2, ma'am.
10, 2. 1. Correct?
Yes, ma'am.
The element you have to equal to. Next.
2, 10, 1. 2, 1, 10.
Yeah, this is 9th element. After pressing this, you have to press equal to only. After pressing equal to, then you have to press AC. What matrix you have fixed now is matrix A. Keep matrix in mind. A. And see, on the display, MAT is displayed. Correct? MAT. Now, after this, I want one more matrix X. X, I will choose it as matrix B. Now, when first matrix, when you are chosen, it is direct. But when you want to choose second matrix and you want to fix it, you have to press shift 4. See, on top of 4, you have a matrix, no? So I want to operate this. Now, if I go to matrix C directly, suppose, if I go to matrix B directly, what happens? Yeah, matrix B, you have not fixed. Correct? It's not displaying the elements here. So that means I have to first, what we have to do? You have to fix the dimensions. Okay, first matrix comes directly from second and third. Dimension is at first place. See, this is dimension. This is the data. We don't use it much. Matrix C. This is matrix answer. And this is determinant. And this is the transpose. Okay. Let me choose now dimension. Which matrix we want to fix? Either you can take matrix B or C. Okay. I'll take it for B. It is at 2. What is the dimension?
3 cross 1.
Where is 3 cross 1? It is at the place 3. Yeah, this is my matrix. What are the elements? 1. 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 I have fixed now two matrices, right? Now, what we want? So this is shift to 4. Okay, shift to 4. All my matrix A and B is all stored in. We want to multiply matrix A with matrix B, correct? Yes. Where is matrix A? It is at the place 3. Okay, so I'll choose 3. So it is matrix A. I want to multiply. See, if I want inverse of this matrix, I have to press this button, X inverse. Huh? This X inverse, if I press, no, I'll get inverse. This whole thing is inverse. Now, there is, see, all of you just see here, listen. See, this is in decimal. The same answer is in fraction also. I even want, suppose for this, what is the fractional value? I have to press like this. So this is the decimal answer. This is a fractional value. How to read this? Can anybody? Minus 19 divided by 936. Am I right?
Yes.
Then we'll make the provision to convert this fractional value, okay, into decimal value. Okay, hope the things are. Now I don't want inverse, so I'll go to shift to 4. Shift to 4. Now matrix A and matrix B product I want, so is 3. Then I'll press into. I want matrix B. Where it is? It is in shift to 4. So I have to go for shift to 4. So matrix B. Matrix B at which number?
Fourth.
You can see, no? Where is matrix B at which number?
Fourth place.
Fourth. Yeah, this has to be displayed like this. Matrix A. So this is equal to means I'll get this matrix. Isn't it? You are getting the same thing.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so yes, here, whole power method, you can do it in calculator. Now, you have 10. Next is 10, 2, 2. Correct? Isn't it? We have got the same answer.
Yes, ma'am.
After this, you have to, here only will come to know which is the largest element. 10. In matrix answer. This stored in matrix answer. Now, which is the largest?
10.
10, 2, 10. Which is largest?
10.
10 is largest. What has to be done? This matrix has to be divided by 10, no? Yes. So what I'll do, I'll just press again shift 4. This matrix answer, whatever it is, displayed, no? Same thing is stored in matrix answer. So matrix answer is at 6th place, 6th number. So I'll press 6. Matrix. What has to be done with that? Divide by largest element. 10. What is this? This is the answer. Isn't it? You are getting. Only your thing is you have to remember outside there is 10.
Okay.
So 10, then you have got 1, 0.2, 0.2. Is it not my x to the power 1?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. Okay. Now this is where it is, where this is stored. This is every time new matrix answer is stored in matrix answer only.
Matrix answer.
So what I have to perform now, I want to multiply my A with x to the power 1, which is in the matrix answer. What I have to take now? Matrix A means
A
3. Third. I will choose 3. Then I'll multiply with matrix answer, which is 6. Yeah. Isn't it? You are getting 10.6, 4.2, 4.2?
4.2. Yes, ma'am.
Right? Yes. Now this matrix is stored in matrix answer. I know the procedure. What power method says? This has to be divided by what? The largest element. Which is the largest element?
10.6.
So you have to choose your matrix answer, which is at 6th place. My matrix answer should be divided by
10.6.
Largest element. 10.6. Six. Yeah. Just check. Is it not x to the power bracket 2?
Yes, ma'am.
Can you see the elements, what they are? 1, 0.3962,
0.3962.
Yes. Now everything is there. I only have to go on operating, that's all. So you have to write the value and then you have to perform the next thing. What I have to do next? Can anybody tell me?
Shift 4, matrix
shift A 4,
matrix A.
Matrix A is at third place into?
Into matrix answer. Shift 4.
Shift 4 matrix answer. Means what we are doing here? We are multiplying A with x to the power 2 or 3.
X to the power 2.
X to the power 2. X to the power 4. Yes.
We will get x to the power.
Yes. Now you only see how many digits you have written, what you have written and all that.
Yes.
Mr. Khandoba, are you there? Mr. Khandoba, are you there? Huh? I-22, are you there? Mr. I-22, are you there? Yeah, I know now the largest element is what? 11.1886. 1 second. Huh? What happens? We cannot round it off. Round it off, we can. When I just again divide, no, this may not be one. Agree with that?
Yes, ma'am.
So this, if I round it off, it is 11.1887. Agree?
Huh? Yes, ma'am.
So shift 4. Matrix answer
divided by
11.1887. What you'll get here? what is the expected answer?
One.
You write it as one, no problems. 0.9, just see, isn't it one? Why this happened?
Yes,
can anybody tell why?
Because
you did not write it as one?
We round off that value. Yeah, 11.1.
We rounded off. Actually, that value was not ending up at 5 digits. It was more.
Yes, ma'am.
So don't worry. Don't write this value. Write it as 1.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay. But these two, no, write as it is. No worries. Yes, this is there with me. Now, this is x to the power 3. What I have to do? Again, we have to multiply the matrix A with matrix answer. Matrix answer is 6. Yeah. Am I right? This is your multiplied matrix. Which is the largest element? 11.7047. See, this is this being a numerical, no? Some approximate answer will do. Not to worry much. Okay, so this matrix we have to divide by. So shift 4, matrix answer. Should be divided by what? 11 point. What was that?
7047.
1. Something. But this is nothing but 1 only. Take it as 1. I will give you full marks. BTU people also will give you full marks. Yeah. Next, these are the elements. Okay, this is my x to the power bracket 4. What I have to do?
Ma'am.
Again, shift 4
matrix A into
matrix answer.
Shift 4 matrix answer. Yes, ma'am.
This is the largest element. 12.1149. Now here, 9, if I want to round it off, it becomes 0. Don't take that trouble. Keep it as 9. What it is? 11.1149. So shift 4. What has to be done now? This matrix answer
matrix
should be divided by largest element.
11.1149.
All right?
Yes, ma'am. One.
So hope you are getting now. What is this, my x to the power bracket 5?
Bracket
Add
5.
Confusions, no? You can check it. Yeah. Now again, this is x to the power 5 should be multiplied with my A. So matrix A into shift 4 matrix answer. Which is the largest element? 12.4155. I-11. Yes, madam. Don't start putting attendance now. 12.4156. What has to be done? Matrix answer should be divided by largest element
12.4156. 5, 6.
Yes.
1.
Again, 0.999 means write it as 1.
1.
Now still it is converging. So see in calculator, if suppose now this is x to the power 6 is obtained. I want to check whether it is going towards some harder number or what, because the difference is now it is not converging towards 12 or 13. I want to perform suppose. So I'll just go on doing this operation. This is what? This is my x to the power 6. So shift 4 matrix A into shift
into
4
matrix answer.
See, it is going again because it was 12.5 or 4. Now it is 12.62.
Yes, ma'am.
Remember, 12.6233. Shift 4 matrix answer divided by 12.6233, I guess.
Yes, ma'am.
You cannot go back, huh? Be very careful. Now this is 1. This is my x to the power 7. Let me just confirm whether it's the same answer or no. So matrix A into matrix answer. This will give me, see, still it is converging. So isn't it, it's our duty to again go for next steps. 12.76113. So
7, 6, 1.
Tell me, what was that?
7, 6, 1. Yes, ma'am.
Correct. This is my x to the power 6 or 7 or 8. I don't know. I'll just again shift 4 matrix A into shift 4 matrix answer. See, now it is going to 8, 5. Isn't it? It is going towards 13, I guess. Isn't it?
Yes, ma'am. 13.
Just let us continue. Just you can continue like this and verify. This is how it should be performed. If anybody has any doubts regarding this, please do ask.
Ma'am, if we stop at x to the power 6.
Okay.
It's correct.
You can stop at x to the power 6. If suppose, but for this problem, no. This is, I said minimum x to the power. But for this, I cannot say only x to the power 6. Go for till 8. Okay. Isn't it an easy job? I've explained you so easy way.
Yes, ma'am.
Only
yes,
you
ma'am.
Have to take trouble in writing them.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Anybody who has...
Ma'am, we have to write stepwise, no, ma'am?
Any operation to be applied using calculator, please, now you can ask. Who are using ES? No doubts?
No, ma'am.
Are you convinced with that way?
Yes, ma'am.
If anybody has no, you can just tell me. Now I'm ready. Because purposely I bought both the calculators so that I can explain. MS I'll explain. You people don't worry. Okay? Understanding the method is important because whole work is on calculator based. But it will not be operated on its own. You need to know about the method properly. Agree with that? So if you know a method, if you apply it, you can save a lot of time. Okay. Yeah. I'll give you one problem. Then I'll show it in MS calculator. ES calculator, no problems, no?
No, ma'am.
Get it for the next class. You won't tell me the answer. You should practice and become perfect. I'm not at all eligible to write B first semester maths exam. I'm not eligible. You are eligible.
Ma'am.
Got it?
Once you show rank of matrix also, ma'am.
Rank cannot calculator. rank cannot be found.
Ma'am, then you are showing that echelon form that.
Echelon form? No, echelon form, you have to perform the operations, no? That is only multiplying and adding or subtracting the elements.
Yes, ma'am.
Only multiplication, finding the inverse. Even three matrices you can multiply. That I'm showing here. Even yeah, matrix ma'am. Answer one step for
ma'am,
you.
We can't find rank in calcium, ma'am.
You cannot find the rank here. I will show you. I'll show you how to find the rank directly in MATLAB. But yes, not this ma'am. Week. But not yeah. this week, please. Okay.
Yeah, ma'am.
Now, I'll give you a problem. Just you can see the, I'll just share the screen. So can you, can anybody tell me what is our final answer here?
The largest eigenvalue is 13.
12.63.
Go for 8 approximations.
It is
at least. Actually, 12th, if it is 12.86, no, you write that only as 8. Please. Huh? Okay, what is 12.86 or 13 it is? See, 12.99, I can really write it as 13, but can I write this as 13 now at this stage? Surely no. Surely no. So, actually, if you perform another some more operation, see, it's all fixed here. And one more thing, in calculator, if you want to cancel those matrices, what has to be pressed that I forgot? Shift. Shift 9 has to be pressed if you clear off all the previous matrices.
Yes.
You have to press Shift 9. Shift 9. Okay, it is setup, memory, and all. Better go for all. Press S. For S, I have to press what here? What is given? Equal to.
Should be.
Yes, it will come back to the original. Yes, math calculation. This has to be performed because what happens, you cannot, if A, B are fixed now, my matrices. If I am performing next element, next matrix, now I cannot take the same matrix. So you clear it off and go for the next example. I'll give you now one more. Just write it down, all of you. Right? Find the largest eigenvalue. Find the largest eigenvalue and corresponding eigenvector. And corresponding eigenvector of the matrix A equal to 4, 1, -1, 2, 3, -1, -2, 1, 5. By taking initial eigenvector as 1, 0.8, -0.8, -0.8, -0.8, -0.8, -0.8, -0.8, means transpose. Perform, this is from a question paper, perform 5 iterations. All of you start solving it. All of you start solving it. I will show the same procedure in MS calculator. Shall I stop the share? All of you written the question?
Yes, ma'am.
All of you just write the question. Okay. Now come back to, okay, those who are using MS. For MS also, it is very easy. You see, when you just on the calculator, it is in computation mode. People are there using MS?
Yes, ma'am.
Ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Yeah. So this is your MS now.
This is falling out of the calculator. Some light is falling.
Okay, it's not that clear now.
Yes, ma'am. It is clear now.
One second, I'll just change the angle of the camera. Now, okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Sorry, flash is there. I will try to. Okay, now here you have to change mode. Mode means this is computational. See, all when you press mode in ES, all is available in one display. Here, it's not like that. It is partly given. Okay, now again, press it. So it will ask, this is standard deviation, okay, regression, base and all that. We'll not go into detail of this. This is not required now. Again, press mode. So EQN is for equation, MAT is for matrices. We are concentrating on one and two. I'll go to now one. One means it will ask me the unknowns. So this is like to ask, if you want to solve an equation containing two unknowns, maybe XY, maybe AB, maybe PQ, whatever it is. Whenever there are two unknowns, you have to press two. When you want to calculate by three unknowns, you have to press three. Now here, there is one arrow mark. If I want to operate it, I have to operate here. What is showing? Hope you can read
degree
it. Degree two degree. And degree three. What is the meaning? Two means it becomes which equation?
Quadratic equation.
Quadratic. So when you are solving a quadratic equation, you have to use this, and this is for cubic equation.
Yes,
clear? The equation has two parts, unknowns and degrees. Now suppose, for example, I want to solve a cubic equation. I'll choose it as three now. Three. See, when you have chosen equation in quadratic and cubic, no, your equation should be kept in the form ax cube plus bx square plus cx plus d, means all the terms on one side. Okay, so suppose my equation is something like x cube plus x square plus x plus 1, means I'm choosing coefficients as 1 1 1 1, suppose. Okay, so I will have to take 1, then press equal to, again press 1, then it is equal to, c is for coefficient of x, which is again I'll take it as 1. You can take anything, and d also I'll take it as 1. Okay, or else I want to take it as minus 1, suppose. I'll take it as minus 1. Anything. Okay, some equation. So what is this giving me? These are the three values of x. This is x1. Okay, next press equal to, it will give me x2. This will give me x3. Clear how to do it? Huh?
Yes, ma'am.
Clear? Okay. This is for cubic equation. Same thing for quadratic. Okay. Now, I want to perform the operation. So, what I'll do now, I'll change the mode. Mode, I will go to again equation. I'm just taking about unknowns. No, I'll take the third one. Three. Three means three unknowns means, suppose the unknowns are x, y, z. So how it should be pressed for three equations, okay? A1, yeah, any equation you take and you can verify. But only care you have to take, that constant should be kept on RHS. So that is your D1. What is D1? When the constant is kept on the RHS. So after pressing all the equations, see, only thing, all elements will not be displayed. That is the thing. But you can go back and you can check whether what you have put is correct or no. This is a replay button. how for the remote you have no same thing you can perform. Okay, yes. Is this part clear for MS?
Yes,
now,
ma'am.
Main important, I'll go for matrix. Yeah, I want to choose a matrix mode. Then I will go for two. It mode. So see on top, you can see, I guess. Yeah, here MAT is there. Can you see MAT? That is, it is in matrix mode. Now after this, you have to press shift 4. Means you can choose now your matrices. This is for dimension. This is for edit of the elements. This is for matrix. Okay, any ABC you can choose. And next again, if you press right side arrow mark, it is determinant and transpose. Okay, now first I'm interested in fixing the dimension. First, always, even from the first matrix, you have to choose the dimension. So dimension is at the first place. So I'll choose one. Whether I want to choose A, B, C, I have to decide. I'll choose it as A. So A is at first place. So I'll say one. Now this is M is the number of rows. How many rows are there? Isn't it 3x3 matrix? So I'll press 3 = 3. Okay, it comes as one, not to worry. After pressing, you should press equal to. So it will ask you all the 9 elements now. Surely it will ask. So MAT 1, A11, very clear. Huh? For matrix, the first row, first column element is what? I think 4, no? Just now taken problem. 4 equal to, can anybody tell me the elements? 4 equal to?
1.
4. 1
minus 1
minus 1
2
huh
3
huh
minus 1
hmm
minus 2
hmm
1
hmm
5
So this is the 9th element. After that, you have to press equal to and press AC. Done. Matrix A is fixed. Now, again, we have to fix one more matrix. Let us fix at B. So what have we to menu, I have to press shift 4 only. So tell me whether I have to choose dimension or matrix.
Matrix.
Dimension.
Whenever you are defining a new matrix, dimension should be chosen. If it is already there in the matrix, you can choose this matrix. Okay, now dimension I'll choose. So I want it for B, correct? So B is at 2. So I'll take 2. Now what is the order of that x to the power 0? 3 cross 1. So I'll press 3 equal to 1 equal to. So it will ask me the elements. What are the elements? 1. What is the next element?
0.8
equal to
minus 0.8.
Yeah, after the third element, press equal to, then press AC. So I fixed my A and B now. Okay, what operation I have to perform? For any operation to perform, you have to press shift 4. I have to go for matrix 3. Which matrix I want to take first?
E.
I want to take matrix A. I'll choose it. Matrix A. Then I want to multiply with what? So take a multiplication sign. Then again, I want to choose a matrix. So shift.
4.
Now, matrix B. Where is my matrix B? 2. Okay, 2 here. Okay, for ES it is there. Okay, so press equal to. Just ES people or whatever, whoever are doing, just tell me what you are getting the elements. 5.6?
Yes, ma'am.
Correct? 5.6, 5.2, minus 5.2. Yeah, you can see here on the right side arrow mark, you can press. Now, this is stored as answer. This is stored as answer. See, when I see these elements, I'll come to know which is the largest. Can anybody tell me which is the largest? 5.6. So what I'll do now, just see, MS, what? Shift 4, what answer I have got, it is in matrix answer. So I'll choose a matrix. My answer is stored here at fourth place. Got it? This is your matrix answer. So I'll choose it. Okay? And this matrix answer has to be divided by what? Largest element. 5.6. Largest element is what? 5.6. Yes. So what you'll get? Just you can write down outside 5.6, then you can write 0.9286. One advantage here, both the elements are same.
Minus.
Okay. Minus 0.9286. Yeah, only changes first element is positive, second last element is that is negative. Okay. Yes. This is now stored in where, Srikant? Tell me where this is stored. It is in answer 4. Even for MS also, it is all stored over there only. Hedappa, en madbek next?
Round off and keep it, no?
We have to?
Round off that answer.
Round off.
9 to 86 you take. You should round it off. So this is now shift to 4. What I have to choose? Shrika, Nina answer mad. Baal question kerti kya?
3, ma'am. Matrix
what 3. I have to multiply now? 3. In 3. Ega?
4.
Which matrix? 4 hang tagoti patna. Neen en multiply madbeka? A with x to the power 0 madbeka. 0 or 1. Ida A, ida x to the power 1 ida. So A pahila tagotiyo and x to the power 1 tagotiyo.
Hello, ma'am. That divided by 0.9286.
Maadidala. Adakka 0.92 barlilla.
Yes, ma'am.
Divide maadid male en bandetala ad answer illa itti ad andra x to the power 1 illa itti ig helu
iga a 1
a andra matrix of matrix a into shift 4 what I have to tell itti x to the power 1 4 allide 4 allide
Yes, ma'am. 4.
Equal.
Yes, ma'am. I told 4.
Are you getting? Yes. Yes, people. Just next. 5.857.
Yes, ma'am.
Right?
5.7.
You have to write. So you should write all the elements. So it's already, there. So which is largest? I know it. So I have to divide matrix answer by 5.8571. Class kalsud baal chalo calculator kita. Okay. So what I have to do now? Helappa. Anybody else? Mr. Suhas is there?
Excuse me, ma'am.
This is the multiplier. Is it Ashvija? Who is asking?
Rashmi, ma'am.
Rashmi?
Ma'am, if we get x to the power 6 as 1, 1, 1, we can stop there, no?
You can.
Okay, ma'am.
Yes. No, actually, not 1, 1, 1. 1, 1, minus 1, I guess, your answer.
Yes,
what
ma'am.
You have one, to one, do one, is, one. You compare with the previous approximation. If the answer are, you can stop.
Yes, ma'am. Same there.
Again, Nana, what I have to do, I think I have to divide my matrix by the largest element, correct? So divided by 5.8571. This is stored, this is what x to the power bracket 2. Like this, continue the process.